Kosher pickle and a cold draft beer. Well,